I've been on YouTube in a while. It kind of sucks. But, hey, we're doing this now. So, that. Whoa, 157 subs. Holy crap. What did I miss? Well, last time I uploaded something was 2 months ago. So, first live stream since then. And we're playing some MLB The Show. So, that's pretty cool. That's pretty nifty neat. So, we're going to do some head to head. I'll show you guys my team right now. Let me make sure the audio's working, you know. Okay, audio's working. So, team pretty Gucci, you know. Best is Christian Yelich, whatever, however you pronounce his name. You know, I got all 80s overall except for Eric Hedgeferia and Cole Calabello. You know, I'm not even gonna try to pronounce any other names because I'll freaking make it have AIDS. So yeah, we're gonna do a online head-to-head match. Let's get it. Let me check my captain. So I get any like tickets? You know, I have 183. Okay. Head to head. If anybody's watching and they want to play me, just like add me, you know. I'll like put my PSN name in the description below, even though nobody probably has this game. Hey, we found one. That's pretty lit, I guess. Who is my starting pitcher gonna be? Don't be Scott Carroll. Please, no. Please be like Cliff Lee. Please. I beg. Batting order does not look bad. So I just replaced this guy. Because, like, his reaction, arm, and fielding, and speed's a lot better than the other guy had. But, like, his, power isn't as good. So, I guess I'll just keep him there. Hopefully, we can... Oh, this dude has David Ortiz. What a noob. He has Big Daddy, and he has David Ross. He has all the old people on his team. What a noob. Sorry if I just raped everyone's eardrums.
First opened in the millennium year of 2000. There's a look at Comerica Park here in Detroit.
Hey,
tonight
batting?
It's
I'm batting.
Diamond Dynasty Baseball.
I'm
between Cleveland
like a little
and
on
Canada.
Thingies.
It's baseball.
Like,
it's the show.
Yeah, it's kind of annoying.
And it comes your
like
way next.
Screen smaller. Oh, whoa, this guy already got hit.
Field.
But he's going to catch
after
it.
After it is Jones, he gets yeah. to it and makes the catch for the first
Crap.
Out.
Crap, I should have waited.
Into the box now, Chris Colabello.
You
get to take his
yeah,
first
Mr. First Baseman up to that. Chris Colabello.
Hit hard
no, that's,
back
okay,
up
that's,
the middle.
That's
and
it,
into
that's
center
that's
field
single.
As he's aboard with a one-out single.
Let's just try to get this guy like second and crap.
Christian
oh,
Yelich
Christian Yelich.
Takes
perfect
his first
dude,
shot here
job.
With the runner at first now and one
I'm
away.
I'm not even try this. Dude. Look at this dude stealing.
On four. The ground to second base.
Yeah,
this could be two. Rollins.
Oh, no, never mind. It's a single.
Adania Echevarria set to take his first cuts with a man at first and two away.
Yeah, and he's going to have to find a gap to
Come
get
on,
that
dude,
man
I'm doing
first
it.
A chance to score.
In there, a base hit. Long throw to third. So now they'll have
okay,
two men in scoring position following the two-out double.
We should get this guy.
Standing in now with runners in scoring position, Mark Trumbo, and he could give
on,
his guys an early lead.
We just need to get
one.
Just like, just come on, just give me
a there, no balls and a strike.
Oh my God, I'm
right
I'm
over
choking.
The top with that
this is my time.
And it's 0-2.
Get the early
and you
kind of
get the sense that he's not really messing around out there too much.
Crap.
There hasn't been a whole lot of setting
like
guys
that.
Up here in this inning. He's just trying to get himself back into that dugout as fast as
what
he can.
What was that? If I swung at that, I would have.
Strike pitch, but he misses high 1-2.
And he doesn't want to give in here, even on a 1-2 count now.
And that ball gets by him.
throw to the plate.
Oh God, no! And no, why did I do that? I'm so stupid. To third as he really got stuck out I'm so used to like Road to the Show that I just to go now in the home use it with half my like, number left one is shortstop okay, Jimmy Rollins makes his way toward the box. Who's pitching? Can't even see the name on their jersey. It's not even on their jersey. Hopefully, it's one of my good pitchers.
Drops one down here, and he'll
Come
try
on,
to
bro.
Beat it out.
Don't bunt.
Throw will not be in time as a perfect bunt there nets him a base runner to lead off the inning.
Batting second.
Settling in now, Edwin Encarnacion, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Pitch swung on and missed the throw. And no throw, as it turns out, as he takes second with ease. No one out with a runner at second. Oh, high. Deep.
Yep.
That
is
a moonshot, folks. A long home run.
2-0 first inning. Zoo just did exactly what I wanted to do last time.
So a two-run home run for Edwin Encarnacion.
Okay, who's freaking pitching
right
now?
To right field and absolutely hammered. Forget
I'm putting someone in the bullpen. This dude just like two straight homers. But let me put someone in the bullpen. Let me just get someone like, okay, so like...
A solo home run for David Ortiz. As it's now a 3-0 ball game.
Yeah, he is, I guess. How do I check who's pitching? Okay, I don't care. I'll let him pitch. If this guy hits a home run, then I'm taking him out of the game.
Chop foul at the plate, strike one.
Okay, come on. Nice.
Falls behind 0-2.
Just gotta get
three
that,
runs already home here.
I'll just get this. Oh crap, I do that. They hit home runs with these two.
And
nice.
The bat clearly breaks the plane as he set down for the first out. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And standing in behind center fielder Adam Jones. And he throws the fastball by him here, 0-1.
I'm a noob at this game, so no one judge me, please.
Down the third baseline, but this will wind up a foul ball, strike
one,
two.
Come on, strike. That's a strike, I already know it.
Hit slowly back to the mound.
Dude, throw the ball. How bad are you?
To get him, and somehow
God.
He's going to wind up with an infield single. David Ross will get his first cuts here. Lee comes set. Here's the first
Boom.
Pitch. Already pitching from a deficit here as he fires this one by him for strike one.
Come on, swing at it.
No,
there you
really
go. There you go.
The better of him now. It's strike two.
There you go. Okay, fastball. I'll do it in this period. Make him swing at it.
Grounded down the
crap.
Third baseline.
Oh
scooped
crap!
Up,
I didn't try to.
And the throw
kick.
Is low that time to first. And did he have control of it? Yes, says the first base umpire. And there are two gone. Jackie Bradley Jr., the hitter now with a chance to pick up that runner from second with two away. First pitch fastball swung on and missed 0-1.
Come on.
Skied into straightaway right. Trumbull is there. And the inning is over.
Okay, let's get it.
Mark Trumbull will lead things
Mark
off here.
Trumbo.
As it'll be 5, 6, and 7 due up
Mark
to kick off the second. Second inning begins with a slider that misses here. It's 1-0.
Okay, here we go.
High and deep to straightaway right. Ranging
me.
Back is Bradley. He gets
oh
there to make
God.
The play for the first out of the inning.
Cliff Lee, I knew you were pitching. You're a trash pitcher.
Cliff Lee.
Better hit a home run.
Slap hard the opposite way. A screaming
yes.
base hit
yes.
here, his first of the
yes.
night.
Yes.
And he'll cruise into the
okay,
bag
nice.
At second with a one-out double.
Nice.
Gary
Come on, Gary
Sanchez
just hit a double.
Set to hit now for
and
the
I'll
first
make
time.
You MVP.
Gary Sanchez.
Swing and a liner.
Crap. I like that. That's not hitting.
One out and a runner on second base.
Yeah, foul.
Off the plate
okay,
and
one,
in,
one,
it's
one,
a
one.
Ball
I respect
and a strike.
That. This dude's cold everywhere.
One-one pitch is a slider that's cut on and missed for strike two.
Come on. I believe in you.
And the slider gets him swinging. Two gone.
Oh, nice strikeout,
Miguel,
my dude.
Sano, the hitter now with a chance to pick up that runner from second with two away. And now the runner's trying for third.
No,
this is hit high in the air toward left center. Encarnacion moves over.
Yep, that's trouble with that's this the one. End of the inning. The inning is over. Or the top of the inning. Second, whatever. Okay. Come on, Cliff Lee, don't be trash.
Justin Turner strides into the box now to lead off the home half of the second inning.
And they jumped out to that early lead, so now it's all about just adding on.
And a changeup here misses off the corner to start him out. It's ball one. Swing and a little tapper. Throw on to first in time, one away.
One out. Just keep on doing
Felix
plays like
Hernandez
that.
Settles into the box.
Okay,
for his
this guy's
chance.
A pitcher, so should be pretty Gucci, you know. Okay.
Foul
oh,
led at home plate at strike
we
one.
Got this.
Bases are empty, one man out.
Fastball to the top. Seeing a swing at it. Okay, that's
it. In the air to left center.
Come on. Cat, nice catch.
The play out there, and there are
nice
two
catch, Cindy Arte, however you see
so
it.
So bases are empty here with two gone, and that'll bring in the former MVP, shortstop Jimmy Rollins.
I'm like, not quitting. Like,
gets on top of one here and chops it
like
foul right at home plate.
Who quit on me? So I'm just not going to quit.
And he can't keep it fair. Two strikes on him now.
Oh, I did that right in the hot zone. Crap.
Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive.
Let's just bring
two out, nobody on.
All the way down here.
Got him swinging in the dirt.
Swung at it. What a noob.
The throw to first is in time, and the inning is over.
Let's get it. Okay, our turn. Who's
Logan
Forsythe
steps in here to start out their half of the third. Top of the order to follow.
Okay. Dude's in a timeout. Okay, I'm at the bottom of my lineup, so just at least get on base, please. Please. Oh my gosh, is this guy ever gonna get out of timeout? What, I guess I'll go. Need to warm someone up in bullpen. I'll take him out of in the fifth. Okay, this dude's saying pause forever. I'm just gonna go on the Instagrams. Is this dude ever gonna get out of the game? Pause, holy crap. Dude, taking too long, hold. Okay, this is actually, like, giving me AIDS. And how long this guy has to be in timeout. Dude, please. Just get on my... How long does he have? He has 3 minutes left. Okay. Okay, I'm actually like, this dude is never gonna get unpaused. What is he doing? Boy, get out of chicken. Get out of pause. You've been in pause for 3 minutes. Put someone in the bullpen.
Yeah, and you know he's the number nine hitter, but you've got to go to the plate right now thinking like a leadoff guy. Just find a way to get on base and then give those 1-2-3 guys a chance to drive you in or do
Are
something.
Are you done yet? Oh my god. I need some. Hey, he's out of it. Finally.
Hernandez gets the sign. First pitch on the way. Now Hernandez will get back to work here as he jumps ahead of the leadoff man. No balls and a strike.
Okay, that's even more cheap.
0-2. Hit out towards second.
Come on, drop it. Air. Oh.
Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third.
How about it?
Kevin Kiermaier will get a second crack at it here.
Oh, let's go, Kevin Kiermaier at the top of my lineup.
Not really a good at bat there. Forget getting out, but he didn't see any pitches as well.
I believe in you, my dude.
And he'll step off and try again. Third baseman in tight, protecting the bunt, the first pitch. First pitch hacking here, and that's the first strike. One out, nobody on. Now he'll step off and rethink this. And no. 1-1 as this one's
I almost
in on the
wanted
hands.
That. I almost pressed the X button.
And not a real good cut at that slider, and he's behind 1-2.
I'm choking. You just underhand the ball, please.
And now he'll step off as they look for a strikeout pitch.
Why is this guy always stepping off the base?
Chop foul at the plate. It'll remain 1-2.
Right, just one more.
A ball and two strikes. Here's the pitch. Bounce towards the second baseman. Throw to first to be in time. And Hernandez looking good here with two away. Chris Colabello is the batter. Got a base hit in his first trip.
For me. I do.
Lifted in the air out to
What's
right.
What's up with this lag?
Bradley is there.
Yep, and that's
that retires the side. Edwin Encarnacion digs into the box in the bottom of inning number three.
Left fielder, Edwin Encarnacion.
Trash.
And he tries to hold back on the swing, but I think it would have been ruled a strike anyway. It's nothing and one. No contact there from Encarnacion as the count runs to 0-2 on him. A lot of balls down in the zone in the last inning or so.
And I think that's in response to getting bit by those two home run balls. He might be a little leery of challenging guys right now, and I don't blame him. Keep it down there.
Swing and a liner. And this gets through into right, so he turns the 0-2 count into a leadoff base hit.
Crap.
David Ortiz stands in again. He got a hold of one and went yard in his first plate appearance. And there's a fastball from Lee to start him out. It's 0-1. A little bouncer, but it gets foul. Nobody out, runner on first. And he takes strike three cold on the fastball.
Nice.
One gone. Number 16 will be the batter. 0-1 here in the early going. Watches a fastball right there for strike one.
Bottom of the fifth, I'll put a...
Swing and a miss. It's 0-2.
And on 0-2, I'd be shocked to see another fastball in the strike zone.
Chop foul at the plate, and he stays alive, still 0-2.
Okay,
trying to strike him out for the second time. And another foul ball.
Fastball. In the middle.
Two quick strikes, and now the 0-2. High pop-up. Sano is calling for it. He's got it, and there are two down now.
Two down.
Adam Jones stands in. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. A swinging bunt to the mound.
Throw on to first, gets it when the side is retired.
Fourth inning, I think. Yeah, fourth inning.
Leading off the inning, Christian Yelich, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
And right here is an important time for them to climb back into this one. They definitely want to even this one up sooner rather than later.
Hernandez is ready. 0-1 on its way. Oh, and this just jumps off the bat
out,
here as this is to deep straightaway
out,
right
out,
field.
Let's go.
That is a long home run.
Nice job, bro. Christian Yelich, my top-rated card, 85 overall.
It's a solo home run for Christian Yelich. As they get one back, it's 3-1 now. Throw on to first, so a good comeback there as he gets the first out of the inning. Mark Trumbo digs in with one run in and one gone in the inning.
Oh,
and he swings through a fastball and doesn't catch up with it. It's 0-1.
Oh, no, he's coming. My hands are off the control.
Ground ball sent back up the middle. Reined in. Throw over to Ortiz. Gets him two down. Cliff Lee walks into the box. Reached base with a double his first time up.
Boy, he had a great at-bat last time up, and he'll look for another pitch he can drive right here.
Bases are empty here with two men out.
Come on, Homer.
Grounded up the first baseline.
Yep.
Ortiz is up with it, and he'll step on
one
the bag
run
himself, and the inning is
looking
over.
Sort of promising.
David Ross is set to lead us off in the home half of the fourth inning. Into the windup and the pitch.
David Ross.
And he throws the fastball by him here, 0-1.
Do a cutter and right there. On swing at it, my dude. Yes.
Swing and a miss, and he's in the hole 0-2 now.
Four seam MFB.
On the ground to the left side. Sano fields it cleanly. He's throw to first is in time for the first out. Stepping now in, batting. Jackie Bradley Jr. He flew
Jackie
out in his
Bradley
last at bat.
Bradley Jr.
Chop fouled over towards the coaching
one
box.
Let's just make this fast. Shriek him out.
Ripped on the ground to first. Colabello takes it in. And he'll take
this
to the bag himself. And there are two away
now. For him later in the game.
Now in the box, Justin Turner. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Fooled him a bit as this is hit high in the air towards right center and shallow.
Okay.
And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning.
Okay.
Gary Sanchez
get on base and let the rest of the
team this one.
And in a pretty close game so far, they'd love to see this guy get on base so they can get a rally started to get back in this thing.
Hernandez looks in. Here comes the pitch. Lifted in the air to center.
That's an easy out.
Jones is under it. One down. Miguel Sano.
Miguel Sano.
Flied out in his first at bat. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Swing and a miss, but he's right on here. One strike. Right side, hit hard.
Yes, okay, that's a base hit.
And a diving effort there, but it'll come up empty. It's a base hit.
Nice.
Logan Forsythe stands in. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out.
And now with the double play in order, they'll obviously be looking to induce another ground ball out of him right here.
A little tardy there. No balls and a strike. And it's quickly 0-2.
Crap again.
Hits are even right now at 5 aside.
Oh no, he paused again. Oh no. Well, we're going to be here for like 8 years. I did not realize what time it was. Wow. This is gonna take forever, this pause. Hey, we're back.
Got him.
This guy's cheap.
Kevin Kiermaier will try it again. 0-2 with a flyout and a ground ball thus far. He's set. Here it comes. There's the first pitch curveball trying to come back to the outside corner. Didn't get it that time. It's ball one.
Nice.
And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0. Over the outside half, and it's 2-1. All even now, 2-2.
I don't strike out. We need this. I believe in him.
Lifted the other way to left center.
Don't believe in. Come on, drop it. Drop it. Drop
and
it. No.
Jones will make the catch, and the inning is over.
Well, that's sad. That kind of sucks.
Felix Hernandez comes to the plate as we get started here in the bottom of the fifth. Here's the first pitch to him.
Easy, like, out. This guy's a freaking pitcher.
And there's a fastball from Lee to start him out. It's 0-1.
Tonight, borderline calls, you got to be swinging.
Tap fouled at home plate.
Easy out.
Boy, and good cutting action to that pitch as that's the first out of the inning. Jimmy Rollins, ready to take another shot, went down on strikes his last time up.
Yep, they sent him packing last time, so maybe they have a pretty good idea of how to attack him again right here.
3-1 our score as we play inning number 5. Runs up and gets this one down. Forsyth is there, and the throw is too late. He's on with a beautifully placed bunt single.
This is not the place.
Edwin Encarnacion strides into the box now. Launched one over the wall back in the opening frame. First pitch fastball swung on and missed 0-1. Now a chopper to second. This will be a tough turn. The tag gets one, but wisely no thought of a return throw, and the inning will continue.
First pitch,
David Ortiz. Stands in, was locked up on strike 3
nice.
On last trip. First pitch cutter that's by him for strike 1.
Oh no, that was the worst pitch ever.
A lot of movement that time, it's 0-2. A runner on first with 2 away. Protecting on 0-2, so we'll do it again. Got him swinging,
nice, there you
and
go.
That will end the inning.
Okay, end of the inning, top of the sixth. Let's get some runs in.
Chris Colabello makes his way to the box to lead us off in the sixth inning.
Hit a double. Oh my god, he's gonna do this stupid trick. Dude's taking forever. Hey, we're back. Look, he's about to pitch like instantly, and he's gonna try to like get catch me off guard. But I'm not gonna get caught.
Rips this one.
See,
to
bro,
first.
That's what you get
and that'll
for being
get down
in
for a base hit. So he goes after the first pitch, and it's early trouble here this half of the inning.
Christian Yelich, come on,
steps
on
in,
right now.
Working on a
it.
1-for-2 game so far. And this one gets away.
Okay. Nice walk pitch. Got a guy in
and
second.
Just what they wanted offensively as the runner moves into scoring position. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Jones is there and he has it for the first out.
Well, that sucks. I could have got it.
So a pivotal moment here and digging in now. Adani Echevarria. But a single here could reduce the deficit to only one.
You know, sometimes guys get caught up in thinking about being the big hero. The key here, though,
okay,
is
nice,
just
nice. We got one guy on third.
Usually the best results
to get over,
coming
now. Mark Trumbo stands into the box. He's 0-for-2 so far in this one. Swing and a ball chop foul right at home plate. Oh, and he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two. Not too many strikeouts on the ledger for him so far, but it hasn't really mattered.
Yeah, I think ideally you'd like to...
A swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it.
I had it all set. But I choked.
Number 16 will dig in. 0 for 2 in the ballgame.
Second baseman.
Lee gets the sign. Here 16. Comes the first pitch. And this pitch just about saws him off as he can't get extended at all. It's strike one.
Strike.
A little quick on that swing, and he finds himself behind 0-2.
Oh, that was perfect.
Pulled toward right center field. Calling for it, Trumbo. One away.
Nice.
Adam Jones will step in. A ground out victim his last time.
No, I'm Cliffy. Oh, yeah, I need to get someone in the bullpen.
Hit hard on the ground toward second. Taken in by Forsyth. In time to first, and there are two away.
We'll do that now.
David Ross will stride forward now. He's bounced out a couple of times already here in the ballgame.
Just a little off on his earlier swings, guys. Got to keep that top hand palm up through contact to keep him rolling over.
I need someone who can hit. Okay, I'll get Justin Wilson. Warm up.
And now we'll see some action in the bullpen as the lefty starts to get loose.
Hey, pick someone. I remember you.
First pitch coming. Here it is. High in the air and deep to left center field. That goes Kiermaier at the track.
Dude, jump for the ball.
She was a wall scraper, but it counts just the same. A home run.
Oh, my God. That was David Ross, too.
A solo shot here to left center field as it's now a 4-1 ball game. This one is smashed down the right field line.
My
That's going to stay fair, and it's going to be back-to-back home runs.
Third baseman, Justin Turner.
He hits another home run and takes him out of the game.
A solo shot off the bat of Jackie Bradley Jr. as they stretch the lead to 5-1. And he'll get under it to put it away in foul territory, and that ends the inning. Leading off the inning, Cliff Lee, and they'll need him to get something going here. Hernandez into the windup. Here's the first pitch. This is swung on and popped up, crossing into foul territory now behind third. Turner is there to put this one away, and it takes just one pitch to record the first out of the seventh.
Gary Sanchez
will stand in now. He's struck out and flied out, 0 for 2 thus far. Now a pitch runs in on him here, and all he can do is flare one fouled off to the right side. The windup and
maybe
the 0-1.
Like he did a whole bunch of weird stuff.
Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind
0-2. I have a lot of reasons, but I'm tired. I can't even do it.
Into the windup. Here comes the
0-2
pitch.
Like, you left us for a while, you know.
Grounded
back
up the middle.
Yeah, no.
He's got it.
No.
On to first, and it's a quick start to the seventh, as now there are two away. Miguel Sano will come forward now. He has flied out and singled so far. And he just keeps rolling along as he starts another batter out with strike one.
Bro, just hit the
ball.
This
guy just continues to pound the strike zone. He's throwing a first
pitch
strike to 90%
of
the batters he's faced. Look how late we are in this ballgame.
Let's get a home run right now.
And that's the difference for him.
Logan Forsythe will try it again. He's grounded out and struck out in two trips. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Bradley has it in his tracks. And that's the third out.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the traditional.
Brandon never listened to Mateo.
Felix Hernandez will stand in now. He flew out in his first time around and then was a strikeout victim last time. And here's Lee back to work now as his first pitch is swung on and missed. It's 0-1.
Hey, strike two.
That's in there, and he's deep in the hole now, 0-2.
A strike three, already calling it.
Hit on the ground is short.
But that's an out.
Fielded by Hechevarria.
This dude has a five speed. Oh my God, this dude's slow. I bet I
won't last. Jimmy Rollins, ready for another at bat now. He's two for three so far.
Yeah, and you can bet he'd love to get himself that third hit.
One.
Those are the kind of games that puts a little extra pep in his step.
Fastball, two strikes.
And that swung on and fouled straight back. Seventh inning here in a 5-1 ball game.
Hey,
this one in the air out to left. Yelich is under it.
Two strikes, two outs. I've been talking to Swaggin.
Edwin Encarnacion strides into the box now. Launched one over the wall back in the opening frame. And he throws the fastball by him here. 0-1.
I haven't played CSGO in 8 minutes.
It's moving better than it was even a few innings ago.
Boy, and he's turned things around from that last inning as his pitch is swung on and missed. It's 0-2 now.
Hey, is that London?
And this is yanked hard down the left field line. So he'll add one to his total as that falls in. He's got three hits in this one. The throw into second, and he'll make it in there with a two-out double. David Ortiz will get an opportunity here in a run-scoring spot now following the two-out double.
And this is really where you earn your money. Runner on second.
London, I saw that video of you failing at bowling. I always liked that. It was really fun.
Ready with the nothing in one pitch. Grounded to the right. Oh, what a stop on the slide. It's in time.
Picked him up. Nice play.
Kevin Kiermaier will stand in, and they've done a good job keeping him off base at the top of the lineup. He's 0 for 3 thus far.
I know it's not
really
providing
the spark that they usually hope to get out of him. Maybe he can make something happen.
Why would
right
you
here.
Like try to go that far into like the bowling thing? I don't know how to like say it. I'm gay. I'm not gay, but just... This dude is actually getting me triggered with his long pauses. Just gonna pause until like 1 second and I'm oh never mind, he's back. He couldn't stop. It was probably because
this
ball
is
was
line
too
to left and a base hit, so the leadoff man is on to begin the inning.
Dude almost didn't catch the ball.
Chris Colabello digs in, coming off a single in his last at bat. Runners off for second. Pitch swung on and missed the throw. And he got him at second on a perfect throw.
What you want, then?
0-1, here it comes. Just a bit late, and he's fallen behind 0-2.
Oh, London, Pixel Miners is this one dude who's a ginger.
And he looks at a sinker for a cold third strike, and now they're two gone. Christian Yelich will stand in as they're quickly
Brandon,
down to their
talking
final
to myself
four outs tonight.
And Matt, they'd like nothing more than to ignite a two-out rally right here. Maybe scratch at least.
Well, the play's been made, and that retires the side.
Yep. I lost this game.
Number 16 will try again. 0-3 with a strikeout thus far.
Well, he's had a rough one at the plate in this one, guys, but here's another opportunity to get something going.
To first. And he'll take this to the bag. Three unassisted for the first out. Adam Jones strides in, grounded out his last time through.
This dude's freaking promoting himself on everything. You guys should
on a less than impressive swing there to start the at bat. It's 0-1.
I had him on Snapchat.
I had him reaching at thin air that time, and he's very quickly down 0-2.
Three
grounded to short. Throw just does beat him to the bag as that was pretty close.
I'm not listening.
David Ross gets another crack right here. He's got a hit in three tries to this point. Lee steps into his windup. Here's the pitch. This is in the air to
right. Okay, yes, let's go. I have one more opportunity to win this game. I just need to score four runs.
Is there, and they breeze through this half inning as the side is retired. Kicking off the top of the ninth, Adani Echevarria. And they'll need him to get something going here.
Well, you're facing a pretty big deficit in this game, so they need to start clawing their way back.
Sent on the ground out to second. Played on the backhand. Throw on to first for the out, and that is how the ninth inning gets underway.
Mark Trumbo will stand in,
needing to do something here to get on base as they're down to their final two outs. Hit well on the ground to first.
Yep,
the tag, and he is out. Standing in now, the pitcher, Cliff Lee. So with two away, they decide to let him hit instead of burning a pinch hitter. And look out.
Oh, yes, let's go.
And intentional or not, you do not want to be hitting pitchers out there.
Let's go.
Gary Sanchez will step in, a ground out victim as last time. Behind on that one, now behind in the count, 0-1.
Yes.
Into the box, Miguel Sano. He singled his last time.
Putting balls in the chat.
We'll start him with a sinker here, but that sinks a bit too much that time. It's 1-0. Now a swing and a fly ball, and this should do it. Rollins onto the grass. Makes the catch, and that's the ball game. And guys, little doubt that the big bat here tonight belonged to this gentleman right here. Edwin Encarnacion. Strike a pose. He's our top player of the game.
And, like,
you're not deaf. No question he was a tough out up there. So you see
that... Hey, you ranked up to rank 18. Come on, give me a good card. Give me that 80 overall. Or not. I don't know, I didn't know that. A rank. Yeah, man, I ranked up savage time. Look, this is legit my squad. It legit says squad. What savageness? Okay, who did I just get? I just got someone. I need a closing pitcher. Ooh, I got Ryan Zimmerman, whoever that is. And nope, playing another game. 531, and yes, captain. Let's check this out. I'm rank 18, savage. 220 tickets. Oh, I'm killing it out here. I got George Zimmerman. Brand equipping so racist up in the house, boy. Okay, I'll rank him up for now. And let's play another one. Probably gonna lose again. Brandon's the most messed up kid ever. Brandon, what do you mean, Lund? Brandon, shut up. You're not being very nice in my chat. People are gonna... Oh, God. Yo, I want to see London versus Brandon, even though that's never going to happen. Because Lake Brandon lives all the way in Florida. And that's doing too far. Might get hit by another hurricane. Is this dude gonna like... Brandon, you would not win. Is this dude ever gonna ready up? After this, I'm buying a thing. A closing pitcher. Brad, I doubt you've been working out. Probably been lifting like 4 pounds. Check the Instagrams. Hey. Put you on message delay. What a noob. You do not do 40 pounds in each arm. If you mean 40, you should switch the numbers down.
Afternoon baseball from Wrigley Field in Chicago. Today, we bring you Diamond Dynasty action between the Ballers and the All-Stars.
Yeah, I'm checking this guy's team.
It's the show, and it comes your way next.
It's not bad. It's like not bad, but it's not good. Right. Come on, boy, let me out of here.
Kevin Kiermaier swings and misses at that one at strike one. Two quick strikes
I'm
to start
strike
his
out with my like best hitter. He's not even my best hitter, but I don't care.
Trying to get him to chase the cutter there, a ball and two strikes. And that misses two
this
and
two.
This
guy does not know how to pitch. Okay,
chop foul at the plate, and the count holds at 2-2. And a splitter here, but he had a bit too much on it as this bounces
like
up
after
to the
this
plate.
Is done, this is going up on YouTube, so everyone's going to see the 1,000 messages.
Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive.
Oh, wow. Hey, guys, I'm at 60. Wait, get us a 69 first.
A little late on the fastball, but he's able to spoil that one off, and he'll get another chance. Swing and a liner.
Yep, I'm not check swinging again.
Locked in a good battle. Here comes another one. On pitch number 10 is the one that finally
does it
as he strikes out after a long battle here. First baseman. Into the box now, Chris Colabello. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Tardy there. No balls and a strike.
That first pitch is going to be key all night long. If he gets ahead early with the fastball, that's when he can get tough to figure out, especially with the arsenal that he has.
No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
One more.
He's fallen behind now, 3-1. Just getting things underway here at Wrigley.
A 69.
That's in there, and it'll run the count to full, 3-2.
Oh, 70. What did he?
Chop weakly to the left. Throw gets him.
I cannot hit. I'm gonna check my fantasy.
Christian Yelich gets his first opportunity now in the top of the first with nobody on.
Okay.
Into the seats, 0-1. Two out, nobody on. Not the greatest at bat thus far as he misses that pitch in the dirt and falls behind nothing and two now.
And on 0-2, I'd be shocked to see another fastball.
And that's in there, so perhaps some life here with two men out. Adani Echevarria set to take his first cuts with a man at first and two away.
Yeah, and he's going to have to find a gap to give that man on first a chance to score.
First pitch hacking here, and that's the first strike.
Even like
a runner on first with two away. And he falls behind 0-2. Bat shatters as this is on the ground to first. Samard just sets. 0-2 pitch on its way. Chop foul at the plate. He stays alive.
Numbers.
Still 0-2. And this is lying right back up the middle. That
there
gets down, and he's got himself a base hit.
Okay, come on.
Mark Trumbo stands in, trying to make it three straight two-out hits. He's got a runner in scoring position at second. And he throws the fastball by him here, 0-1.
I'm dying. Help me.
Now both runners are breaking. Swinging a soft liner, goes to third with it. Josh Tomlin.
Oh no, not Josh Tomlin.
Now, and he does so in what feels like what will be an important moment in this one. Bases loaded. High
score. Come on, Josh Tomlin.
Now,
just hit his single.
And a miss as they start him out on a pitch well inside for strike one. Just a bit
I'm
late, and he's falling behind 0-2.
Get this early lead.
He got him. And exhale as he's
no.
out of the chair. Here comes the second baseman, Jose Altuve, to get
Why?
Things
now
kicked
he's
off
pitching.
In the home half
and now
of inning number
like,
one.
Second baseman. Make him have a home run, though, for Josh Tomlin.
Sends that one out of play for strike one. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Now a bunt attempt here.
Nice bunt.
This will wind up a foul ball, strike two. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. And he takes strike three called on the fastball, one
Most
gone.
Cheesiest strike ever.
Settling
oh,
in
no,
now,
it's this guy. This guy's
Suzuki.
A good hitter.
Yes,
I need him on my
opportunity
team.
In this one. First pitch of the at-bat.
A-100 messages.
This is hit softly to third. Nice. But quick hands over there at third as he takes it for the second out.
Third.
Marcelo Zuna gets his first cuts now. The bases are empty,
PS5.
And there are two away here in the opening frame. First pitch on its way. And he lays off there, 1-0. Bases are empty here with two men out. Swing and he pops
him out,
up
get him out.
Over
nice.
Toward foul
inning.
Territory. And
no, he's supposed
no,
to catch
he lost
it.
Track of
oh
it and it
my.
Falls.
That was an error.
And
nice.
He pumps
okay,
the fastball by
anyway.
Him here. 1-2 now.
1-2.
Oh, that's
Come
a
on,
pitch
kid.
That he's going to have to get down. He got away with one right there. But he doesn't have that kind of blow it by you fastball. Yeah. So if he's thigh high and above, he's going to get his lunch.
Number 27 settles into the box for his first chance.
Number 27.
And that swung on and fouled straight back. Two out with the man at first.
I do a cutter.
Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. Gary Sanchez makes his way to the plate. He'll get us started here in the top of the second.
Catcher.
Man, I can't believe I had a base in the situation I struck out.
And this one's
wow,
nowhere close as that
pitch.
Bounces to the plate for ball one.
Oh no, he's pitching, I forgot.
Swing and a little
like
tapper, but it gets foul.
The other action to do it. Oh no, he's pitching, crap.
Shatters the bat as this is hit on the ground. Throw to first will be in time, and there's one gone here to start the second. Miguel Sano steps into the box. Samard is ready. Here comes the first pitch. Oof, looks like he's chasing butterflies with that swing. It's 0-1. Oh, and this at-bat is quickly moving from bad to worse. It's 0-2 now.
Well, you know, the big key to throw on the slider is knowing when to throw it for a strike. And then try to get a guy to chase out of the zone. Once he gets a head out there, you know he loves to get you to chase.
Logan Logan Forsythe.
I hate this
game.
He's
in with two away now as he looks at a called strike one. The wind up.
I don't know why you
want
to play this for 30 minutes, Brandon.
Off the plate, one ball, one strike.
You're kind of achieving nothing in life by doing this. Neither am I. I've been talking to myself
softly
for like
hit toward
eight
the
years
hole. And he'll step on the bag.
Why is everyone
the
hitting
me
at
infield? Jay Bruce will lead things off here as they'll have leading 5, 6, and 7 due up to start the home fielder, second.
Jay Bruce.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. Swing and a ball line hard towards short. Now a low
no,
throw.
Air. No,
air.
Oh, my God.
First as he gets right by him.
No, he's not.
Jonathan Scope set to hit now for the first time.
Third baseman, Jonathan Scope.
That's yanked into the stands. Strike one. Nobody out. Runner on first. Hit the other way out toward right field. Moving under it, Trumbull. And that's the first out of the inning.
Crap, everyone's coming to pickle.
Elvis Andrews is in to take his first swings here with the runner still at first and one away.
Well, too bad that last guy couldn't advance the man into scoring position, so now it's probably going to take a gapper to get him home.
Not even close on that swing. No balls and a strike. Bottom of the second here with no score.
And strikeout.
There he goes. And it's quickly 0-2. The 0-2 delivery. He's on the move again from first. Taken for strike three, the throw.
Brandon, no profanity. No
coming to the plate
inappropriate
now, Yosmani Grandal. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. Now a hard liner towards short. But this will find the shortstop's glove for the third out of the inning. Kevin Kiermaier is into the box as we are all set to begin the third.
And guys, this is the guy you want leading off this inning. He's your leadoff man, so maybe
I'm batting.
Get things started. Set the table for a little bit of a rally.
And boy, this at bat is not starting off well as he's behind 0-2 now.
Man, how is that last one a happy face?
Now a swing and a miss as he picks up another one. Make it four strikeouts already, and there's your first out. Stepping in, Chris Colabello. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Grounded up the first baseline.
Yo, I have not gotten a hit in the longest time.
Christian Yelich
you know my team,
is the batter. Got a base hit in his first trip. Chop foul over towards the dugout. Samardzija gets the sign. Here's the 0-1. Tries
yes,
to dump this
go.
One out to left.
No!
Bruce is there, and he'll put it away to retire the side.
This game's actually stupid.
Jeff Samardzija digs into the box in the bottom of inning number three.
Catcher, Jeff Samardzija.
Okay.
Into the windup and the pitch. Starts him with a good rising fastball there for strike
four
one.
Viewers. The most I've ever had in my life.
Lifted in the air out towards left center. Kiermaier on the run. And he
that's
tracks it down.
Best
nice
catch ever.
For
thought
the
I
first
didn't
down.
Have it.
Jose Altuve will stand in as the lineup turns over
yeah,
here. He was called out on strikes to open the home first. This one's blooped out toward right center field.
Oh.
Forsythe is there for it. Two gone.
Nice.
Ichiro
four
Suzuki stands
a,
in for the second time.
Accomplishment is
hit it hard
and
lined out in his first at bat.
Yeah, he put a good swing on it last time, so we'll see if he can make
sure
one fall
Brandon.
Here.
Bottom of inning number three, nothing our score.
You can leave if you want. I actually do not care.
Looped out toward
nice.
Third, but pulled in at the hot corner, and that
there we
ends
go.
The inning. Adani Echevarria is ready here as we begin the top of the fourth.
Well, they still don't have any runs on the board yet, so getting this leadoff man on base would be...
Oh, why did I swing at that? How bad? For strike one.
Now he's just running right through these guys. Absolutely worn him down.
Grounded foul.
Could be at 2-0, but I'm at 0-2 instead. Wouldn't you?
Ripped on the ground to first.
Why can't I get a
and
single
he'll
hit?
Take this to the bag. Three unassisted for the first out. Mark Trumbo steps in for his second at bat. A fielder's choice his first time around. Committed to that one a bit too soon as it locks him up for strike one. Oh. High.
Oh, home, home deep. Run, home run, home
that
run.
That is a moonshot, folks.
Yes, let's go, early run. Lead. My first lead in like a little longest time ever.
Josh. It's a solo home run off the bat of Mark Trumbo. As they get on the board first, it's 1-0. Bases are empty, one man out. Hit hard back
yes,
up the
single,
middle.
Single.
A dive, but he can't get it. It's through into the outfield.
You can't catch the ball. Is he gonna let me just like wait a second? Okay, I'm gonna go.
And he'll cruise into the bag at second with a one-out double. Now Gary Sanchez catcher. Stands in. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out. Behind on that one. Now behind in the count, 0-1. He's set. Here's the 0-1. And he watches a called strike at the knees. No balls and two strikes. Two.
Hey, we just hit 5 viewers.
And now the runner's trying for third. Swing and a missed strike three. The throw. And he'll be tagged out at second base. Trying to get
what just happened? I'm actually
leading off the inning. Marcelo Zuna. As they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
And right here is an important time for them to climb back into this one. They definitely want to even this one up sooner rather than later.
A nice shot.
And reined in one away. Number 27 will dig in. 0-for-1 in the ball game.
1-0.
Now he lifts a high pop up. Drifting into foul territory on the right side. And he'll squeeze this one for the second out. Jay Bruce, the hitter now. 0-for-1 on the day after reaching on an error his first time up.
Yeah, still looking for his first
you know what,
hit of the game.
Put,
so let's see if he can come through with that
Josh
one right
Tomlin
here.
In
Carlos Beltran
the
will get the call.
And once we're at the fifth, I'm take him out. Hey, we reached 200.
In the air to center field,
no,
and deep
no.
back is the center fielder.
No.
Back he goes, but this is going to be a home
no.
run.
Why?
A solo shot here for Carlos Beltran.
In the bullpen.
And this ball game is tied at 1.
Warm up. Warming up this guy.
Right-hander starts to loosen out from the bullpen now.
They kept on putting the same pitch over
and over. And this is fouled back and out of play. Two out, nobody on. Hit sharply on the ground to the left.
Crap.
And a sliding try there at third, but it skips by him, a base hit. Now to the plate, Elvis Andrews. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Well, you know, it never feels good to go down on strikes, especially looking.
See, another hit.
You'd be surprised to see him be a little more aggressive in this at bat.
And he'll reach first safely.
It doesn't count for it.
Yosmani Grandal gets a shot here with two on and two out here in the fourth.
He gets a hit right now.
Right here. You know, it's still early in this game, but you don't want to have to look back on this as a major missed opportunity later on.
Hit down the line at first. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over.
Tied in the game. Oh, I've been shooting for an hour.
Miguel Sano heads for the box to start off the fifth in this one.
And this is a guy that can make a big change in this game with one swing of the bat because you know he has big-time power.
Chop foul at the plate, strike one. Samardzija has his target. Here's the 0-1.
Oh,
he's
no.
really getting the better of him now. It's strike
I need
two.
This.
I think
need
that's
this
been
bad.
His best pitch so far in this game. Guys just haven't been all that close to it.
Swung on in the
I
dirt for
that.
The third strike. And he makes the throw
I
to first.
That bad.
Sano is retired and there's so. One away. Logan Forsythe stands in. Forsythe. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out. Swung on and missed that time. It's 0-1. One out, nobody on. Not able to hold on there as he swings through a pitch in the dirt, and it doesn't look good for him now. Down 0-2.
Boy, he is putting on a clinic out there right now. These guys don't know what to look for.
Are you going to pitch the ball? Yep, and I lost connection. I haven't talked to Mateo in like a month. .250. Hey, I won. Oh, come on, give me something good. Give me the 80. No! Oh my god. Oh, you got me a 76? Come on. Oh, Mateo! Mateo with the comeback. Mateo with the comeback. What a savage. What 78 did I just get? Okay, so he's a fielder. Wait, is he a fielder? Who did I just get? Can you guys tell me who I just got? Because, like, I forgot. You guys probably don't even know. I got Barrett Anderson. He's a starting pitcher. I guess I'll put him in for Scott Carroll. I just need a closing pitcher, so I'm going to try to find one. Never mind, I'm just going to see who's on the market. Filter. One. And 662, I think that's the number. All trash, guys. Do I have a closing pitcher up in here? My closing pitcher. Hey, this is a closing pitcher. No. Mateo, you're 13, right? Mateo, I would get Jose Bautista because, like, he's a savage and he just fights everyone. But, like, he costs too much. Like, hold up. Can I, like, look up his name or not? I can't even look up his name. Oh, I just have to go to Blue Jays. But, Mateo, if you're happy, Josh Donaldson is my captain. Position is Jose Bautista play. Josh Donaldson is 20,000. Troy Tulak Tatori, I can maybe get. Oh, Jose Bautista. Oh, I can almost get him, Mateo. I'm just 300 off. It's like one game, and I'll be able to get him. I love hearing cancer. I love seeing people. It's funny. Okay. Let's see if I got any tickets. Ooh, I got some tickets. Ooh, I need some more tickets. 240, I can get that 70 overall, but I need to, like, rank up, and that's doing too much. Hey, we didn't hit 300 yet. We see one more comment, but we hit 299. Yes, 301. We just need 700 more. I'll stream all night for this. Can I rank up this guy for a little bit? Missions. It's like not really good. I know I'd take Jose Ramirez. Oh, Mateo, you're 13, right? And like your voice is how it is. Like if you're like 13, you should hear my friend. And, like, his voice is, like, pretty high. I think London knows who I'm talking about. Should I play another one or should I just play against CP? I'm playing another one. Wait, Arizona has two teams? No, they don't. Wait, who's the Cardinals? Oh, St. Louis. I'll go to the Texas Stadium, I guess. Come on, dude, just like, give me like a good picture at least. Give me like Cliff Lee. I don't want him as my starting pitcher. Are you kidding me? I'll put him. And I'll put Miguel right here. And I'll put him here. And I need like a good one here. Okay. Okay. That's good enough. Oh, yeah, I'm a two. I'll hide you in Club Penguin. Mateo, I'll quit everything I'm doing and I'll go play Club Penguin.
Now from the home of the Rangers, there's a good look at Globe Life Park here in Arlington. It'll be Diamond Dynasty season series play here between the Jets and the Ballers. It's baseball on the show, and it's coming up next. Steve Finley is in to start things out as he swings and misses at that one at strike one.
Wait, I'm your favorite YouTuber.
No swing, apparently. Ball one. Hit on the ground to third, but this will get foul. It's a ball and two strikes. Late making contact on that swing, and we'll do it again on one and
There's
two.
There's who my favorite YouTuber is.
One and two, here it comes.
Marina Joyce is my favorite YouTuber.
Swinging a ball line hard towards short. Throw too late. And he's on with an infield single to open up the ball game. Digging in, Michael Saunders. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Swing and a little tapper, but it gets foul. Nobody out, runner on first. Gets the fastball by him here, and he's in control 0-2. Can't quite get around.
Yo, Mateo, do you know Jose Bautista is a free agent? He's not signing back with you this year.
Swing and a little blooper to center. Kiermaier over to his right. He's there to make the catch, and wow, the runner breaks for second.
You guys talk about it. I literally cannot see the chat anymore.
Eric Hosmer gets his first opportunity now. Runner at first
Indians.
With one gone.
Yeah, it's a little unfortunate that the number two guy couldn't at least move that leadoff man into scoring position. And that makes it a little tougher on the middle of the order to drive in that early run.
Sano is over now, and he's got it for route number two.
Brandon, how do you do a school project on the Blue Jays? What school project did you do?
Set to take his first cuts with a man at first and two away.
Yeah, and he's going to have to find a gap to give that man
do a school project on how trash the Blue Jays are.
Kiermaier is there, and he'll make the catch to retire the side. Mark Trumbo comes to the plate to lead things off here.
Forgot
in the
Mark
bottom
Trumbo.
Half
this
of
guy's
the
a lit hitter. Right. Home run, first try, calling
Mark.
It.
Trumbo. Hit hard on
no,
the ground towards second.
Just now.
Throw to first is in time for the first out. In now, Chris Colabello, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Stop check screen. It's like ruining everything. Too.
Sends that one out of play for strike one.
I'll definitely fuck off.
Hit the other
Come
way
on.
Out
home
to
run.
Right
no,
field.
Never mind. That's
Saunders
an out.
Has a read on it,
Crap.
And that's the second out of the inning. Miguel Sano gets his first cuts now. The bases are empty, and there are two away here in the opening frame. Sinker to open the AB in there for strike one. Two out, nobody on. And a pitch in the dirt as he lays off. It's 1-1.
A 400.
Hit hard on the ground to second.
Yep, and that's
Segura fields it cleanly. And
I always hit it in the same spot
time,
every
no
single time.
No problem over there at first as they record the out. Yasmani Grandal makes his way to the plate. He'll get a start.
Let me tell you, should get this game. I should 1v1 you in it.
Here's the first pitch to him. Swing and a miss, 0-1.
You'll be the Blue Jays and I'll be the Indians, and we'll see who's better.
And it's quickly 0-2. Here's the 0-2. Fastball,
yes!
Ball, strike
Strikeout.
There's the first out of the
Wait,
inning.
Who's even pitching for me right now?
Eduardo Nunez is ready for his first AB here in
this
one.
Hold right. Shit. Junior Guerrero's pitching for me.
First pitch of the at bat on its way. Chop foul
Mateo,
over towards
I've
the coaching
been,
box.
I've
He's
like
ready. Here's
I still play basketball. Like I've played baseball since I was 3.
And here's a ball hit in the air.
And I won the championships. Man.
And
so
two quick outs here in the second. Joe Carter into the box here in the top of the second.
Got to get 420 and stay at 420.
Hit sharply on the ground.
And that's the
Forsyth has it. Throw on to first gets him, and the side is retired. Gary Sanchez strides into the box now to lead off the home half of the second inning.
Sucks at bowling.
And And this one's chopped foul right at home plate.
Brian, I played T-ball.
Sent on the ground.
I always hit
second.
It in the same spot. It was the same guy.
Out number one. Kevin Kiermaier stands in.
Center fielder, Kevin Kiermaier.
And a half-hearted swing there as he tried to go the other way, and it's strike one.
Oh, and he sure got a good one, doesn't he? That ball goes from about knee-high to ankle-high in the matter of about 5 feet.
Bottom of the second here with no score.
Yeah, T-ball, the girl game of baseball.
And he just dissected him in that at-bat as he flails at that one, and he's down on
Junior
three
Guerrera,
pitches,
my
two
pitcher.
Away.
Batting sixth, catcher, number 41.
Number 41.
God, I hate
the plate now, and he's quickly behind
0-1. Malik!
Volquez has his sign. Here's the 0-1. And boy, this
Mateo,
at-bat is
Malik's
not starting off
was
well
trying to
as
act
he's
cool,
behind
remember?
0-2 now.
You talk about tying a guy.
Looking at a fastball to end the inning.
Molly, I showed him this video of Josiah, and like you
Corey
were,
Spangenberg
and you
is
were
into
like
the boxes.
In the
they
background.
Are all set to begin like, the third. Corey ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Now a bullet foul as the third base coach had to give it the old ole that time. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. Swing and a miss here, and he's behind in the count now. 0-2. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here.
Tails being a bully.
Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch.
That's some zero outs.
This is hit the other way out toward left field. Yelich on the move.
Out.
Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Edinson Volquez digs in here for his first appearance. Popped up. Throw not in time to get him, and how about that? An unlikely infield single. Back to the top of the order now, and stepping in is the center fielder, Steve Finley. And this is on
no,
the ground.
No, get the
short.
Ball.
Could
holy
be two.
Crap, how hard
that's
is
through for
get
a base hit,
ball.
His second of the ball game. Coming to the plate now, Michael Saunders.
Mateo has actually the has the most
lead if he can come through here.
Oh, and it's so important to take advantage of these kind of opportunities early in a ball game. It can change the entire complexion of the game if you can put the other guys on their heels right away.
Tries to drop one down here, but he misses. Strike two. Protecting on 0-2, so we'll do it again. Right side, hit hard.
Oh my god.
And a backhanded reach at first, but he can't flag it
and
down.
And base is loaded. And this is how I lose
and
the
game.
And
they will hold that runner over at third as he'll move up only 90 feet, but the bases are loaded with one away.
First baseman, number 35.
First pitch of the at-bat. Now a swing and a ball popped high in the air over toward foul ground. And he'll put this one away in foul territory for the second out. Gene Segura has a golden opportunity to give his guys the lead as he stands in with three men aboard.
And Matt, it's early in this game, but this
yes.
is a big moment right
yep.
here.
Doesn't...
And the
yes.
right fielder is there to make the catch, and the
let's
inning
go.
Is over.
Didn't even get any runs.
Adani Echevarria digs into the box in the bottom of inning number three.
The shortstop.
First pitch hack in here, and that's the first strike.
Now he's just running right through these guys. Absolutely worn him down.
Pushed to
yes,
the right
finally.
Side. And a base
I get
it. So freaking
guy in
these. Aboard. Christian Yelich digs in. Ready
Mateo,
for
nobody
this
has any clue why they're in my stream.
On the ground
I don't even
right
know how
side.
Malik got here, but...
Oh, and he takes his eye off it there as it goes right past him into right. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now.
See, I don't have
Morgan
a bit
Forsythe.
Time.
Grounded to short. A dive, and he knocks it down.
Yes, base is loaded,
no
outs.
Recovery here is despite a great effort that time, they won't get an out on the play. Mark Trumbo steps into the box now, and he does so in what feels like what will be an important moment in this one. Bases loaded, high score.
Yeah, guys, and it's always nice to play with that early lead, so we'll see if he can get it done right here.
And that's through into left, a base hit. One run is scored. And they
have the lead.
Let's
go.
They'll hold the second runner at third, so they're loaded now with still nobody out.
This guy has a grand slam. I'll like
chop foul at the plate. Strike one.
He's like, you know.
Volquez sets. Here it is on 0-1. Takes this the other way.
Yes.
Oh, and he botches it. One run scores. And the stop sign.
And Mateo, like all my subs are just like people who never go in there.
Loaded with still nobody out. Swing and a miss on a pitch below the knees. One strike. And all three runners on the move here. Oh, and this is swung on and missed. And here's the tag, and he is dead in the water trying to steal home.
Why did he try to steal home?
That didn't work. Has to be thinking strikeout here. Struck him out. And now they'll likely need a base hit to get that runner home from third. Catcher Gary Sanchez comes forward looking to add to this early lead as he'll bat with a couple of guys in scoring position.
Yeah, and you know one man who'd love for him to come through big time right here is his pitcher. We'll see if he can get it done.
Yep, and that's
on with it. The first is Hosmer, and that ends the inning.
Thanks, Malik.
Leading off the inning, Yosmani Grandal. As they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
Well, they still aren't even on the board yet, so this leadoff guy needs to get on so they can manufacture a run.
Well, this guy just quits. Please just quit. Oh, I need to put someone in the bullpen.
Fred McGriff will come on now as the pinch hitter.
Fred McGriff.
I'm swinging at it.
Very weakly on the ground. That winds up foul for the second strike.
Hey, we're halfway there.
Hit hard on the ground at third. Throw to first in time. Nice. One gone here in the fourth.
One out.
Eduardo Nunez in now, popped out in his first trip into the windup and the pitch. Grounded to third. Sano ranges to his right. Throw gets him, two down. At the plate, Joe Carter. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Chop foul right at home plate at strike one. The 0-1 delivery. Chop foul right at home plate.
Fastball, bottom right corner.
The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Lays off that time, and it's 1-2.
On 0-2, fastball, if that's a curveball, a changeup, a sinker, well, then maybe you get a guy to chase. But it's much easier to lay off a pitch down there when it's a straight fastball.
Slap hard the opposite way. And that is in there for a two-out base knock.
Just strike him out.
Corey Spangenberg is into the box for his second appearance. 0-for-1 with a flyout. Drilled to first. Backhanded. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over.
You know what, guys? You guys commented. I'll seen it.
Kevin Kiermaier is set to lead us off in the home half of the fourth inning.
And they jumped out to that early lead, so now it's all about...
Come on, home. Home run. Home run.
Taken high and deep
home
to
run.
Right.
Come on. Yes!
A solo shot here to straightaway right field, as it's now a 3-0 ball game. Number 41,
bottom of the fourth.
Swings and misses there, so he's down 0-1. Gets on top of one here and chops it foul right at home
plate.
Brandon,
that's not the song. Oh, whoa, I don't think I can see that kind of language in this stream.
He will come on strong out
My
there
mom watches this
pull this one down for the first out. Adani Echevarria digs in with one run in and one gone in the inning. Good sinker that time as he gets a piece and chops it foul at home plate. And a pitch in the dirt as he lays off. It's 1-1. Bases are empty, one man out. On a hole now as he swings
take
and misses at a pitch
me
in the
out
dirt.
To
and
the
it's
ball
1-2 now.
Game. Take me out to the got crowd. Him. Buy me
now
some
with the plate, Christian Yelich. He singled his last time.
I don't care if he ever come back.
Swinging a hard liner to short. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired.
You don't win, it's a shame. With the 1-2.
Leading off the inning, Edinson Volquez. And they'll need him to get something going here.
Okay. I actually should like join like America's Got Talent or something. Just for a beautiful scene. Oh my god, air. Dude. Malik went to go get the lyrics, London.
Tap fouled at home plate. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Swing and a miss.
Nice. Strike out.
Right by him for the first down. So it's back to the top of the order now. And stepping in is the center fielder, Steve Finley. Hard liner towards short, but unfortunately right at the shortstop for the second out.
No, London, I was joking.
Michael Saunders will come forward now. He has flied out and singled so far.
You guys can still do it. Ain't no one watch this. Some people that watch this are like,
taken in by Forsythe.
Anyone that's not inactive.
Throw in time and the side is retired. Logan Forsythe comes to the plate as we get started here in the bottom of the fifth. Second, Volquez into the windup. Here's the first pitch. A little bouncer. That rolls foul for strike one. Swing and a miss, and he's in trouble now. 0-2.
Broccoli.
Smoke toward the hole. Segura showing off his range. Throw on to first in time, one away. Mark Trumbo will dig in. One for two. He grounded out the first time and followed that with a base hit in his second plate appearance. Committed to that.
Why do I swing
that
though?
For strike one.
You know what? I'm feeling a home run. Crap, that was my pick.
Just a bit late and he's fallen behind.
Whoa,
0-2. And he looks at a sinker for a call. Third strike, and now they're two gone.
Attention.
Chris Colabello steps in after hitting an RBI single his last time around. The fastball here is take a look at ball.
Dude, you guys are freaking like, you guys are going to get my YouTube channel banned. Oh wow, that was
tag, and he is out.
Like, my YouTube channel is just about to get like shut down.
Leading off the inning, Eric Hosmer, as they'll look to get something going here. And even
and right here is an important time for them to climb back into this one. They definitely want to even this one up sooner rather than later.
Forsythe is there. Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth. Gene Segura will stand in again. He's blown out in each of his first two plate appearances thus far.
Yeah, and he just needs to make a small adjustment and stay through the middle of the ball. Think about hitting the line drive right back up the middle.
Justin Wilson in warm up. Put him in bottom of the eighth.
And now a left-hander will start to get ready in the bullpen. First pitch on its way. Chopped
nice.
Foul over towards the dugout. The windup and the 0-1. Here's a ball hit pretty well and carrying to deep right.
Wait, Malik.
Oh, and he misses it. Around
Malik,
second,
you know Devin?
For third. Oh, and he ignores the third base coach and heads for home. And he is out on a
Malik, you know Devin's
leaving
the Oregon?
To stretch it all the way.
What do you mean the plus
Fred
one?
McGriff. Smoke toward third. And a sliding try there at third, but it skips by him, a base hit. Eduardo Nunez will dig in for a third time now. He's popped out and grounded out so far. Hit hard towards center, and that'll get down for a base hit.
Ooh, you talk to Melinda. I'm talking Wesley.
Joe Carter strides in now, and we'll see if he can come through with two on and two out here in the sixth.
Well, there's still a lot of this game left, but it is starting to get late. This is a big opportunity that they don't want to let slip away.
The 1-0 delivery. Skied into very shallow right. Trumbo is there.
Yeah, the one that's shorter than him.
And that'll end the inning.
One plus one equals Chipotle. Chipotle is life. Wait, what just happened to, like, the game? By Bandon. Did he, like, leave or something? Oh no, he lost connection. Crap, I was actually winning. Oh no. I have 814 now at least. Come on, give me that 82 overall. Never mind, he's the first one that was out. Up, or give me the glove. Oh, you give me a 79 overall instead. I'll take that. He's a rotating pitcher. I definitely need a rotating pitcher. Bullpen. Who should I replace him with? I'll replace with Mr. 60s. Okay, I'll press him with him. Almost at 600. Yeah, first baseman. +814 and position first base. Mike Napoli? I don't want Mike Napoli. He's trash. Adrian Cano. Like this time. I'll play them. Wait, it's midnight? Oh crap, it's midnight. I still gotta take a shower. I didn't even realize it was midnight. I've been on here for an hour and 40 minutes just freaking playing random noobs. Wow. Wow. I just don't have like a clock. I've just been like on Insta. The Instagrams. Whoa. Oh, that's Brandon text me. Alright. Sodden. What should I do now? I'm not addicted to the game. I'm just playing the game. I'm not getting off. I'm just playing the game. Should I go do some plain owls? Yeah, screw Diamond Dynasty. I'll go do some plain owls. Boy, I'm not looking at Josie's Instagram. Instagram, whose Instagram am I looking at? I'll tell you the last freaking thing I liked. It's this picture of Anthony Davis. I'll do current rosters. No, I don't. You guys are gay. I don't, though. That's the funny thing, my dude.
First open for business in 1994. There's a look at Progressive Field here in Cleveland. Should be a good one.
Used to like
Edinson Volquez, the right-handed native of the Dominican Republic, will be the starter. What do we need to know here, EK?
Wait, what's remember, guys,
this is someone that will come at you with four different pitches. He'll change velocity.
Lit, my savage. Play now. I'm gonna do some franchise. Let's look at my team. Can I trade people? Is it like a trade finder? You know what? I don't want. Where's Cody Allen? I'm gonna trade Cody Allen for. Zach Britton. This is confusing how they have trades in here. Manage roster. Cody Allen. How do I trade? So confused. So confused. Make tree. Oh, is this it? Okay, I think this is how I do it. Put Cody Allen in. Hopefully people. But I need to update it. For closing pitcher, and let's look at my roster. Left field. I need a right fielder. Never mind. Was Rajay Davis play that? No, I just need a right fielder. Yeah, I need a right fielder. Block. I need a closing pitcher or a right field. A designated hitter. Never mind. Okay. Hopefully, I can get some people from it. Just simulate some games. Do I have to, like, play it, or can I just, like, sim through date? Any new, trades here, or no? I'm gonna sign one of these guys. Is there any good right fielders? This guy's sort of good. Nah. Cody Allen. I need to trade him for another closing pitcher. Or a right fielder. Nah, I just need a closing pitcher. Come on. Me closing pitcher. I'm like tired. Bye, London. Do it tomorrow. Or like some other day besides tomorrow. Because I'm going somewhere tomorrow. Ooh, offer trade. Ooh, they accepted it. Let's get it. And let's see how we do now. Bye, Malachi. God, we're taking L's.
Hi, I'm Justin Allegri, and this is your Wednesday edition of Inside the Show. Starting in the...
Oh, we're going 12 for 11. At least we have a positive streak. Well, let's check team. View trading block.
Great Sunday action lies ahead, but first, here's what happened in the major leagues on Saturday. In the AL Central, the Cleveland Indians combined to allow only 4 hits as they got the best of the Phillies in Citizens Bank Park, 3-0. The win was their 6th straight as a team. The Detroit Tigers totaled 13 hits as a team as they defeated the Twins in the Twin Cities 7-1. Taiwan Walker earned the 3rd W of his season, leading the M's to the win over Kansas City 2-1. The win was their 7th in a row. The Baltimore Orioles only allowed 2 hits in the game as they took down the Chi Sox in front of a home crowd 1-0. The win was their 5th straight as a team.
I don't know.
Chris Sale twirled 8 solid innings, allowing only 1 earned run, yet still came away with the loss on the mound.
In the trading block.
The Boston Red Sox totaled 11 hits as a team as they defeated the visiting Yankees 8-3. The win was their 6th in a row. The Tampa Bay Rays knocked out 12 hits as a team as they took down the visiting Blue Jays 6-2.
Oh, wow.
The Astros allowed only 5 hits
as
they defeated the A's in Oakland
6-1.
Josh Hamilton was a clutch performer at the dish with 4 RBIs as the Rangers pulled away from the Angels 9-2.
I can give away.
Brandon Crawford had 3 hits on the day as the Giants beat the Mets 2-1. The Chicago Cubs combined for 10 hits as a team as they took down the visiting Braves 5-3. Ryan Braun plated 3 runs on the day as the Brewers got the best of Miami 6-4. The Reds held their opponent to
just
2 hits as they defeated the Pirates at PNC Park 2-0. Bryce Harper was out of his mind with 3 home runs and 7 driven in, helping lead Washington past the Redbirds 9-2. He has now hit safely in 7 straight games. The Rockies knocked out 10 hits as a team as they got a road win against Arizona 5-1. The Padres grabbed 13 hits in the game as they pushed past the Dodgers at Chavez Ravine 3-2. And that's what's going on around baseball heading into today's action. Join us again tomorrow for more updates from around Major League Baseball.
League acquisitions, player search, transactions, handbook. What is happening? I see in your title you don't know how to spell. I meant to do it, Malik. It's a dank meme. Tresh is a dank meme. Dank memes on point. Training. Thanks, Malik. Player search. Right field. Submit search. Whoa, this guy's a 98 overall right fielder. Come on, just give me like a better like. Sin Suchu, I want you back on the team, Sin Suchu. What's Zach McAllister? No. This game is so confusing. Whoa. Why are there so many good players? Doesn't make any sense. Why are they all so good? Not fair. Who can I get for Michael Brantley? No, I'm joking. Team. View trading block. Dude, I'm not good at any games. And if I, like... And if I go to another game... London, if I go to a different game, it'll end the stream. And we won't have all our comments again. Oh, Malik, are you doing anything tomorrow? Because we're about to go to the park and we're about to play basketball. And maybe baseball. I don't know. Like, Cy Bobby there, and Wesley Bobby there, and Evan Bobby there. Home run derby. I don't know what time. We'll like see what time everyone's doing tomorrow. It's probably lit. And Austin might be there.
To San Diego for the 2016. Let's get right to it. It's time for the Home Run Derby. Now hitting, representing the Kansas City Royals, number 4, Alex Gordon.
Why is that home run? Oh, damn.
Gone. That's his first home run.
Dang, these guys are good at home runs. Oh, no, that was a home run.
Number two.
Dang.
No doubt about that one. 4 minutes remaining.
Come on, home run. Home run. Home run. Oh. It's because no one's commenting. Hi, Mom. Oh, crap. No. Hmm?
Another home run. 3 minutes to go.
60? We got, we, whoa. Did we actually, though? I'm looking at the score. Dang! Yo, we actually like demolished them. Beat them 62-3.
That clears the wall.
Holy crap. How do we beat them 62-3?
Remaining.
At least Ohio State's actually doing something that the Browns aren't.
Another home run.
Scored 24 in the third. That's more than the Browns can score in the game.
1 minute remaining. Make it 10 home runs now.
Derby's too easy.
A hat trick. 3 in a row.
It's just probably gonna be like any time. I wonder.
6 consecutive home runs. Make it 7 in a row now.
I'm just gonna end it there.